this, and whoever does, like, this, like, kills one of the other people for, like, whoever wins gets the biggest prize, and whoever kills at the, like, same time, like, does that and takes it, well, then they get a piece of candy each time, okay? Okay, guys, let's see. No, that means I can take you. I know how to play it, though. That means you can take mine. Okay, we're 1-1, so let's see. You could take my people, because, you know, you just talked in the middle of the video, Claire. So, guys, I hope you liked this video, but first, we gotta finish it. I don't want you to jump me. You can't jump me. Man, you come to me.
Well, let me do this and then I can jump you.
I can jump you. From the bottom, you can jump on. You know that? So I have two. Now, and then this. And then you can jump me. You jump me. Yes. Are you just letting me not? You have three. I think you're going. Wait. I should have two candies and you should have three. Right? Claire, you are not welcome to talk. Or just use sign language. Please. Does that mean you can jump me?
Because that one's blocking me.
So then I can jump you? I don't know how to play this game, okay? I know halfway, but I also don't know halfway. Okay, so you can jump your own player.
Take one of yours and then put it on top. That means they're a king. They can win. backwards or frontwards. But you're not a king. No, not that one. Gotta get one of those.
That wasn't the king, you can't go backwards. Now I have four.
One of your points.
No. You didn't help me.
No, but I'm a king now. So basically,
I have six.
Can't drop me because yours is talking to me. But you can, like, leave any of these. Or you can leave the
two. I can use this. I took your other king. I can't jump because yours is blocking me. I'm going to jump myself. I only have six.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
A six and a six. It's tied. Wait, I don't know if I have five.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Wait, I have five, okay. Okay, I think this video is running out, so bye guys. We'll see you next time.